SuperM with Super One album. I already have my playlist. We're gonna check out all the lyrics and stages that I found. And yeah, and also I will be doing the, I am so excited. After this one, if I have enough storage, hopefully, because this one is gonna be pretty long. I am gonna be checking out the little dramas that they did. So yeah, and also let me know if there's any other SuperM video you guys want me to check out. I'm gonna start with One Monster and Infinity. I'm sorry, you guys. I don't want to wear earphones, but I have to because we don't want to get B-word. But anyways. And as always with the earphone reaction situation, I'm going to try not to be too loud because then you guys, because the phone won't take the sound of the video. These will, like the audio of the computer. So yeah, but anyways, sorry.
Hey, no. No, no, no! Hey. That
such a freaking good song. Anyways, next we have Infinity. Also, you guys, I'll be with you. Also, you guys, let me know if you guys would want an album unboxing. My friend Vero, big shout out to you, Vero. She was so sweet and she gifted me. She bought me the album, you guys, and oh my gosh, she's just the freaking sweetest human. Yeah, let me know if you guys would want an unboxing. I did one with Juanjo's album and I enjoyed it. Just let me know if you guys would want one, so I won't open it on my own, like just check it out by myself. I don't know, I mean, you guys have probably already saw it, but I don't know if you guys would want to see me open it, because my reaction is like I show myself while I'm opening, you know what I'm saying, like I show the album and stuff. So I don't know, let me know, you guys. I might just do it. Yeah, but I don't know. Just let me know. But anyways, next we have Infinity. Wow. Okay, next is Monster. So I wonder if like Infinity and Monster is like the same as, you know, like it makes one together, right? Is that them? Is that why they did that? You see? Yeah. If you're with it, then you're done, then you're done. You're a cloud blocking, I'm
this version, no? Wait, both of them. No? No. I know. Just kidding. From the shadow waking up. Bring the battle, give me what I want.
Yeah. Next we have an ad. Damn. I got so confused right there. I was like, Pirate. It's like the same, but like different verses. And you know what I mean? So I got a little bit confused.
Anyways. Next we have Wish You Were Here. I wish y'all were here.
I could never lie, no one else. I should do the guy, get away from all the
smoking no camera, smoke taking suit up on the occasion. By the people on base, all the pushing on tape, don't again, I don't dare. This is waiting at your set. Take that big chance and do that big mistake right now. Okay, so next is 100 and it's the live stage SuperM 100 live from the Good Morning America show. Do you want what we got? Ow! Amen.
We go 100.
Period. Hey. Footwork. Hey. No, oh. I don't know how people hated this song. It's a bop. Next is Tiger's Eye. Now Tiger's Eye is my favorite song in the ultimate world. Oh my god, it's so good. I need to calm down. I need to calm down. Oh my god, and it's like
bring it on, bring it on, bring it on.
I'm sorry, y'all. My phone said I have no more storage, as always. But anyway, so it interrupted. I was jamming. But anyways, sorry. Hopefully it doesn't interrupt. I'm gonna keep looking, if not, so I can change to my computer.
So good. So good. Bob. Better days.
Thank you.
you. That is so beautiful. It's such a comforting song for all of us. And, you know, it could be your issues and, like, whatever's going on in your life. What's going on in the world, sadly. You know, like, I love it. Oh, my God. This is my favorite song. It's so beautiful. Their voice. I freaking love them. So beautiful. My face is. It's true. Beautiful. So beautiful. Oh my God. The lyrics is so beautiful. It's such a comforting song, you know, whether you're whatever you're going through. You know, and for a lot of us, K-pop is that comfort zone, is that place where we can lean on, you know, and feel safe, feel comfort, you know, and that's such a beautiful song, and, oh, I love it, it's so beautiful, ya no quiero hablar porque la voy a llorar más, just know that it's so beautiful, and there will be better days for all of us, and, you know, if we're having a toughy time, you know, things would get better. And that is just such a beautiful song. And I, oh, thank you, SuperM and all the members for singing it with so much love and comfort in their voices and just giving this to us, you know? But yes, next we have Together at Home.
Oh my gosh. Just kidding.
말에 쏟아 붙인 my babe 감질나 점점 안 달라게 중독된 뒤엔 감당 안 돼 나 bring it back bring it back it's a party yeah 정전이 뒤섞여가는 그런 춤을 춰 바쁘게 새로운 목캠이 보여주는 너게 속삭이 play 반응하지 너 자꾸 찢어내 아까 바로 너 옆에 허리같이 차오르지 나 보다시피 미친 듯이 어찌나 어찌 나 Must be the truth The drip of sweat, you know, because you're dancing at a club. That drip. Don't be nasty now. What trip? I mean, it's a vibe. But like, what are you talking about, man? Just kidding. Damn! Come on, drip. That line right there. Just kidding. You and I might get mixed even deep. Yeah. Well then. So next we have Line Up. I love how there was a lot of mixture of English and Korean. A lot of everything.
Let him up, yeah.
mustachios. Chef's kiss to everything. Everything y'all did, man. Because y'all freaking did this, okay? All of you. So freaking amazing. Next, we have Dangerous Woman. Make you feel like a dangerous woman. Is this like a, I've never heard this song. I'm going to pause it real quick because that was beautiful. But before, this performance came out at Jimmy Kimmel, I believe it was. I was going to react to it, but I never got to it because, as you guys know, there's a lot of videos that I wanted to react to, but I never react to them because I always have a full-on videos. Where I also added the performance here. But is it like a... I don't think it's Ariana Grande cover, is it? I don't think so. No.
Let's go!
Oh, okay, okay. And I like you. That is so cute. That's so cute. Oh yes, absolutely, baby. I love this song. How could I have not listened to this? Being of the Year. So romantic. I can't believe I never heard this. Such a loser. So good. Like this intro? I'll make you feel like a dangerous woman. Something about you. Yeah. Damn. You know what I'm saying? Beautiful voices. Hey. Oh. Okay, so my phone just, it gave up. The storage is not great. Gonna get out. We're almost done. We're just on our, we need four more videos, so it's okay. It's Gucci, so yes. I had the earphones on, but it's almost done, so, you know, hopefully nothing happens.
Right now, step up.
You know what? You told me to show my shot, so that's what I would do. Just kidding. Things have so long.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
to me.
Summer days above the sky. I wanna see us falling in the night. Like the ocean gives away the breeze. I wanna ride your wave and be your card. What you want is what I wanna know. Your hand is asking my for its hold. This is all we're ever gonna need. The youngest hearts will never get it old.
I don't wanna overthink about this. Can I take some time, make you reach out some of my mind?
Trying to take with the daily talk.
Yes, that for sure is so many amazing albums have come out this year. Oh my god, SuperM It's just every song, and I love how, like, not that it has to always be about English music and English this and English that, like, absolutely not, like, no. I really, really love, they really mixed in a lot of English with a lot of Korean, because obviously they use English, but most of the time it's more Korean, you know, and I just love that they do that, so, yeah, it's such a, oh, I love it, it's an amazing album. Oh my god, SuperM, y'all freaking did this, the stages, everything about this comeback. It's just so beautiful, and I am so proud. They did so amazing, and they all sounded and sang so beautifully, and I'm so proud, and I'm so happy, and oh my god, SuperM. It's amazing. It's amazing. I love it. I love it. I love it. But yes, my boos, I hope you enjoyed. If there's any other SuperM video you guys want to watch with me, please let me know in the comments. But yes, my boos, I hope you enjoyed. I loved it. Every single song is so freaking good. All of them are my favorite. Literally all of them. They looked amazing. They sounded amazing, and I'm just super proud. It is so freaking good. Mis boos, digo que este álbum es mi álbum del año. Cada canción, las voces de ellos, todititos. Me encantó, mis boos, me encantó. And I love it, I love it, I love it. I hope you enjoyed. Muchas gracias por mi boos, por te gustado. I hope you have a great day or night, whatever time you're watching. And I hope to see you in my next one. Espero que tengas un bonito día, una bonita noche. A cualquiera que estés viendo este video. Y espero verte en el próximo. Bye, boos.